honor the memories of those who made the ultimate sacrifice. India's biggest and most credible media house, The Times Network, now brings to you several untold tales of valor. Presented by Maruf Raza, India's leading defense and military commentator, in his inimitable style.
One of the toughest and the most memorable battle fought by Indian troops.
In close association with the Indian Army and its veterans. Tales of Valor.
We bring you some of these extraordinary tales of valor.
Colonel Diwan Ranjit Rai.
The heroic defense under the command of Lieutenant Colonel Diwan Ranjit Rai prevented the fall of Srinagar Airfield.
He was awarded Free India's first Mahavir Chakra.
Little did Major Somnath Sharma know that his very position was being surrounded by Pakistan's tribals and Pathans.
This man has fought like a super tiger.
Major Somnath Sharma was awarded India's first Paramvir Chakra.
Tales of Valor.
In this episode of Tales of Valor, we will bring to you the story of Brigadier Osman.
It was crucial for the defense of Nowshera to capture this feature.
Brigadier Osman had snatched victory from the jaws of Pakistan.
Knight Jadunath Singh.
He was the last man left standing. He fought so fiercely that it scared the raiders.
Rama Raghuvar Rane. Tough, tough fighting man. He did the impossible. Crawl under the tank with you.
Tales of Valor.
In this episode, we bring to you the battles along the Namkachu River.
Till the 1962 war, the politicians listened to the generals. They did not try to become generals themselves.
General Kaul presented his ambitious plan to occupy the Thagla Ridge across the Namkachu River. Subedar Dashrath Singh.
Actually, I asked them, Dushman pahad pe aur hum nadi pe baithe. It is actually a real shocker that we were caught with our pants down.
Though severely outnumbered, the men of 2nd Rajput fought gallantly.
तो 100 गोली से हमने उनका नाला जो है करीब 500 आदमी खत्म कर दिया।
विक्रम सिंह had weakened the bridge. There, the soldier fell. Chinese lost more than 200 people in that 1 hour. That.
Tales of Valor.
One of the toughest and the most memorable battle was the Battle of Rezangla.
In the east, the Chinese had taken over Tawang in Arunachal Pradesh.
Major Shaitan Singh led his men of Chali Company 13 Kumao.
मैं बार-बार कह रहा हूँ इस पे मच्छरों साहब वो आई गोलियां वो सारी प्लेट के ऊपर मैं साहब जमीन के अंदर.
Nihal Singh was on the LMG at the company headquarters.
मैं अकेला रह गया चारों तरफ से उन्होंने हमला किया
Tales of Valor.
Pakistan's leadership decided to launch a grand slam to wrest Kashmir away from India. It was then that four grenadiers, somewhat depleted of its strength, was pitted against the might of Pakistani armor at the village of Asaluthar. Incredible achievement of four grenadiers earned it a Paramveer Chakra.
They knew they had more armor. Never be overconfident. A lot of respect to your enemy.
One amongst our four grenadiers was Company Quartermaster Hawaldar Abdul Hamid.
दो टैंक तोड़े उसी पोजीशन के तोड़े तीसरा टैंक भी फिर पोजीशन नहीं बदली.
अब्दुल हमीद हैड डिस्ट्रॉयड 7 टैंक्स.
टेल्स ऑफ वैलर.
वी ब्रिंग टू यू टू specific battles of Haji Pir and the Battle of Dograi, which included pushing in thousands of infiltrators into Jammu and Kashmir. Major Dayal with his men scaled the Haji Pir heights from the most unexpected route and finally captured Haji Pir.
The importance of Haji Pir was by its capture, any movement towards Gulmarg gets automatically stopped by the Pakistanis.
He was tasked to move west of Amritsar and capture Dograi. He killed at least 24 Pakistani soldiers. Major Dayal and Lieutenant Colonel Desmond Haight were awarded Mahavir Chakra.
People died, but that's the price that we paid.
Tales of Valor.
Singh Chandpuri stalled repeated attempts by a Pakistani formation which included tanks, armored vehicles and infantrymen. The Battle of Longewala stands out for the defense of a desert outpost by men of 23 Punjab.
They had come with a brigade. We were only 120.
Pakistan thought that they would in one night capture Jaisalmer.
Major Chandpuri enabled the Air Force to knock the complete life out of Pakistani tanks.
Major Chandpuri was awarded the coveted Mahavir Chakra.
Tales of Valor.
Hoshyar Singh took 42 Pakistani soldiers as POWs and killed 89 others. Second Lieutenant Arun Khetpal showed exemplary courage in the fierce tank versus tank battle.
He fired for about 5 to 6 minutes and 8 tanks were burning in there.
He knocked out in a total of 10 Pakistani tanks. A major objective of India's forces in the 1971 was to establish a bridgehead near Jalpar village.
Major Hoshyar Singh was awarded the Paramveer Chakra. Second Lieutenant Arun Khetpal was the youngest officer to be awarded the PVC.
Tales of Valor.
In this episode of Tales of Valor, we will bring to you of the capture of Bana Top.
ये हुक्म मिला था कि उनको जीवित पकड़ कर लाना है. जो अंदर जाएगा, वो वापस नहीं आएगा.
Bana Singh engaged in hand-to-hand combat, killed 6 Pakistani soldiers. Bana Singh was awarded Paramveer Chakra, and the Kayad post was named Bana Post.
Tales of Valor.
Today's episode, we bring you exceptional stories of courage from the Kargil conflict.
Captain Hanifuddin was sent to Turtuk area.
On way, he got shot. The kind of support that he gave despite being severely wounded, that I thought was exceptional.
And the Indian Army awarded this officer a Veer Chakra posthumously.
Tales of Valor.
ऊपर से ग्रेनेड आया,
घुटने से पैर कट गया.
He then picked up a rifle and opened fire.
पाकिस्तान के दूसरे जवान थे, उनमें एकदम से खलबली मचे कि इनमें से कोई जिंदा है.
हम दो ही ऐसे थे जो पोस्ट तक पहुंच पाए थे, बाकी सब इंजर्ड हो गए. उनके ऊपर फायर खोला, में हमने वो वाले भाग लिए.
Tales of Valor.
Captain Mahendranath Munla of the Indian Navy saved as many soldiers under his command, but then decided to stay on as the ship sank.
I know he won't come. Even if he could, he won't come.
Ian Cardozo, when hit by enemy fire on his leg, chose to cut off his leg.
I said, give me the kukri, I cut off my leg.
Tales of Valor.